This is the News Leader, Channel 7 Eyewitness News, first at 4.
Hi, I'm Liz Cho.
I'm David Navarro.
And I'm Lee Goldberg.
And while you've been counting down with Oprah today's final episode, we have been here hard at work getting ready for a new newscast that we think that you're really going to like. Eyewitness News, first at 4, premieres tomorrow at this time, right here on Channel 7.
Now, Eyewitness News First at 4 will have everything you love about Eyewitness News.
Breaking news, big local stories.
And don't forget the AccuWeather forecast. I mean, it's all about AccuWeather.
Of course, that is right. And it'll be so much more as well.
You know, with so many big news stories these days, now Eyewitness News will be here 1 hour earlier, starting at 4 o'clock, to help make sense of it all.
We have been listening to what is important to you, and you will see the stories here. We will look deeper into the issues that affect your life, your family, your health, and even your pocketbook.
And I can speak for all of us here. We're excited about what we have planned for you, and we cannot wait to share it with you.
So as we all say goodbye to Oprah today, we hope you will join us tomorrow right here at 4 o'clock.
That's just about 24 hours from right now.
And say hello to Eyewitness News, first at 4, right here on Channel 7. Say hello.